Hi everyone, today I am going to teach 5 minutes art with nail. Needed items are white paper, poster colors, Camlin color, blue, red, light green, lemon, medium yellow, and take colors in palette. Take colors into palette. Add one drop of water to this color. And mix it. We are doing this art without brush, only with fingertip and nail. First, I'm going to do the borders with finger. See this paint you take. Blue color I am using for borders. Dip your fingertip. Don't dip full complete finger. Just only fingertip and nail. Keep finger here and drag it. When you are dragging it, lift it up. Opposite direction, you should drag it. After complete this border, do design with a pencil. What design you like? And now here, keeping yellow dots around this yellow dots. How we did this border, same method, the red color. We'll do flowers. 1, 2. I completed flowers. I'm dipping only my nail, not finger. Do with the nail. Now I'm going to do green leaves with light color, same procedure but long leaves. While you're dragging, now 5 minutes art is ready with the nail. In the same way you can do this one also.